Where is Gutter? It was in your car, David. Is it going home? Airport one. This is the fastest drum mile of the day. So the final will go to. So if we have connection for Airport one, I think she's on her way.
Ready attack, here they come, they're behind the start car, ladies and gentlemen. For the final race of the afternoon, they'll soon be racing. Here they come. Good Scarlet Lady and Freedom Prism. Goal! 100 up, 100 in. Scarlet Lady, go to her. I thank the Scarlet Lady. Andrew Bell aboard Scarlet Lady. Here in Penland, then we got those right, and Master Tom. Beagleman now is Scarlet Lady. Scarlet Lady, here in Penland, third flight, and Master Tom bringing up the rear. But as they go along in single file, it's Andrew Bell, Ryan, Scarlet Lady, Scarlet Lady, here in Penland. Third flight, making up a lot of ground, so is Master Tom. But will he have enough in the tank at the end of the race? There's 5 furlongs still to go in this 1 mile, 50 yards consolation. Scarlet Lady, Seaton Penland, full flight. Master Tom, they are all in single file coming to be the last time. They're coming down the home stretch for the first, last time to Rodney. They'll have the bell on 4 furlongs to run. Scarlet Lady. Scarlet Lady, Stephen Penland, full flight has caught him up and taking hold. Then we've got Master Tom, but they're in single file, they are close now. Any one of these can win, but they got a goal for Scarlet Lady. It's Scarlet Lady coming along, who's gone too clear of Stephen Penland. Then we got both flight, Master Tom is just hoofing in at the moment. Taking him down the back stretch for the last time. It's Scarlet Lady, Scarlet Lady. Here goes Paul Flight. Paul Flight going on the outside to see the pillar. Look at Paul Flight going out on the mark of 20 yards. There's Paul Flight on the outside of Scarlet Lady. It's still Scarlet Lady's on the inside. Paul Flight is on the outer. There goes Master Tom as well. But it's Paul Flight trying to take it on the outside. They're neck, neck. Ding dong dong, they come in on. It's Paul Flight on the outer. Scarlet Lady on the inner. They're not gonna. Paul Flight is taking it up. And she's taking it up. It's Paul Flight, Scarlet Lady. He's still not gonna. They're taking it up. What a race! What a race! In a blanket finish again! Not quite, no. Here you see, gentlemen, give an air ball then, Andrew. Fast speed on there. Scarlet Lady. Hello, right, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for attending here at Preston Racing. Hope you enjoyed the racing. Don't forget, Old Radnor Racing at Eden Jog next Friday, and the week after that, the big race meeting at Kelsey.